Welcome to the channel. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to upgrade from Windows 11 Home to Windows 11 Pro and other editions without reinstalling Windows. Let's get started. Let's start by finding out what version of Windows 11 this machine's running. Let's type in System in the search menu. As you can see, this machine is running Windows 11 Home Edition. Now, let's load up Command Prompt by typing CMD in the search box and right-clicking Run as Administrator. Now let's type in changepk.exe/productkey and the product key you want to use. For this video, we're going to use a generic Windows 11 Pro key. Once you are ready, hit Enter and you will see the upgrade box appear. You can do this with different versions, but today for this video, we are going to upgrade from Windows 11 Home to Windows 11 Pro. This will take around 5 minutes and your computer will reboot a couple of times during this process. I'll leave the command in the description of the YouTube video so you can copy and paste it. Now that the process has finished, let's check what version of Windows 11 this computer is running. As you can see, it's running Windows 11 Pro. Thanks for watching this quick video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, it really helps me grow the channel.